Boy. Here we go.
Because frankly, having a job, I believe, in our ambition and aspiration should be baseline.
Really?
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 How ironic.
The ambitions, the dreams, and the aspirations of our people.
We do not care.
Me personally, I wouldn't take this level of disrespect.
You were literally too stupid to insult.
To pursue their dreams and aspirations.
Now, I'm really mad.
I don't even get that.
What?
To pursue their dreams and aspirations.
What an idiot! Oh, what a loser!
He really should write poetry.